I'm from the UK. You all should know this by now. I mention it in almost every episode. But I'm also from Britain. And I'm also English. Confused? Well, you're not alone. People from the UK have multiple different identities, depending on which part of the UK we were born in. While we are all from the UK, that doesn't mean we are all English or all British. One of the things that constantly annoys and infuriates people from Wales and Scotland is being called English, because they are not English.